I can't even see it from over here.
I can. I got your feet. There's Kathy's leg through the block of ice.
You can't, I can't even see it.
Bunch of foreign exchange students from all over the world that dive with us every year. Some of them have never seen temperatures like this. We have a guy from Ecuador, for example. He doesn't know what this is. Is anybody cold?
Oh,
oh that's
yeah.
What I thought. Good Minnesotans here.
Heat wave.
Yeah. All right, here they come, the first divers. Sharks in the lead. Bill Whitmark.
That's where I'm off.
Three, two, one, in a hole. All right, next we have Eric Hauge and Ron.
That's our group coming.
There we go. In the hole. This is Minnetonka High School kids. You guys ready? Go for it. Sharks. Nine dives. Here they go. In time. Good job. Okay, great. Where are you from?
No, I don't care.
Norway. In Germany, we got foreign exchange students here. Ready? In time. Three, two, one. Go. Don't dive, just shove. Okay. Here's one of the host families. Ready? Take it, go. Germany. Minnesota, all right. Ready? Give it a go.
Go.
Don't dive.
Germany? Norway!
Henrik. The kid from Norway was the one on the news this morning.
Nice, all this stuff.
Go!
Anytime. Go! Sweden! And Austria! You guys know cold?